alive.
How long this time?
13 days in isolation. Impressive.
The Force gives me all I need.
The Force?
The dark side. My master.
Come. Starkiller's Jedi Mentor has been captured.
General Kodan.
Yes. When your training is complete, you will travel to Cato Neimoidia and execute him.
Vader thinks he's turned you. But I can sense your future. And Vader won't always be your master.
You are still haunted by visions.
Yes, Master. I sometimes smell a forest on fire. I see the general falling, and I feel the ground shake as a starship crashes around me. I hear a woman's voice when I try to sleep.
They are memories of a dead man. A side effect of the cloning process and the memory flashes used to train you. They will fade.
And if they don't?
Then you will be of no use to me. Starkiller's emotions made him weak. You must destroy what he created. You must learn to hate what he loved.
You're still loyal to Vader. After he branded me a traitor and tried to kill you.
Vader said you were dead. But you came back.
What's happening to me?
Don't make me leave another life.
What is this?
But now the fate of this alliance rests only with you.
Who are you?
You're still loyal to Vader. After he branded me a traitor and tried to kill you.
Vader said you were dead.
Why is this happening?
Wait! Don't.
Juno?
Yes.
Strike her down.
I can't.
You will. You were created to do my bidding. Then it is as I feared.
Why is this happening to me?
The accelerated cloning process is still imperfect. Those who came before you went mad within months. I believed you would be the first success, but it seems you are to suffer the same fate.
What will you do with me?
Subject has breached containment. Lockdown procedures engaged.
Thank you.
This is not your fight.
This isn't my fight.
Check your shot.
You're running out of executioners, Baron.
Try the Corellian slice hounds.
My lord.
Assemble a squad in the hangar. I'll meet him there. Expecting Lord Vader.
The Jedi. Where is he?
Oh, he's alive. For the moment. He's been in the arena for 7 days. What are the Imperial security codes for this sector? The security codes.
Captain, I have the weapon.
Lives are cheap, but that Nemoidian architecture is expensive.
These men will kill you.
men are your enemies.
Yes, my enemies.
You are terrified.
Drawing visitors from all over the world. Martial law has been declared. Stand down at once. Cargo wants you dead. Ready for this.
Thank you.
might of the Empire is at my disposal. Surrender to me now, or be destroyed.
Yeah. out the Gorok.
But, my lord, the arena's restraints, they haven't been properly tested.
Open the Gorok gate. Now!
You can sit this one out, General.
By the Force, I knew you were alive.
Well, we'll see how long I stay that way.
Same comm channel.
I hear you.
Good timing. I don't know how much more I could take.
No time, General. What the hell is this thing?
I have no idea, but it's big.
That's perceptive for a blind man. Now, how do I kill it?
I'm not sure you can. Too important to let get away.
How am I supposed to hurt this thing?
Try powering those wrist restraints. Give them a good shock.
Severe to damage his wrist restraints. You can do it. Just push his hand back. One hand free! Give his hand a push! Focus on the chains. Push them into place! Attack his shackles! both of those halves. Give him a push. Focus on the chains. Push them into place.
To be able to restrain that thing, we need to take it out of commission.
Ha ha ha! How?
It's a hanging city. See what you can do about those supports.
Wait. That'll bring the whole structure down.
Got a better idea?
Not so much, no.
Thank you. it free!
Reach us in time!
The rebel fleet is scattered across the Outer Rim. I lost contact with their ship after I was captured. Your alliance is on the run, and I lost an entire squad here. But now that you're back, we can take the fight to the Empire. A major strike is what we really need in order to rally the troops.
I'm not him.
I may be blind, but I'm still connected to the Force.
I'm not Starkiller. I'm a clone. I was grown in a vat to take his place.
Oh, is that what Vader told you?
Yes.
I don't believe it. No one can clone Jedi. It's never been done. And I can sense how powerful you are. We can put that power to use.
You have no idea who I am or what I went through on Kamino.
Kamino? Yeah. If you could provide the Alliance with information on the cloning facilities there, we could launch a full-scale...
No! I just want... Look, I need a place to think this through. To meditate.
To hide?
Until I find her.
We're at war and you want a quiet place to think? The Alliance will be destroyed while you're wandering the forests of Kashyyyk or exploring the caves of Dagobah. You'll let the galaxy die to go... find yourself?
What are you talking about?
Oh. I don't know. Nothing. Go wherever you want. You can take the ship. It's always been yours anyway. Just Drop me at the nearest spaceport before you get lost in the stars, boy.
Find the woman and bring her to me. He will follow.
I'll need a squadron of stormtroopers. They won't be coming back.
The Empire will provide whatever you require.
They'll do.
You guard this place?
No. Only a watcher am I now.
Then you'll let me pass.
Brought you here, the galaxy has. Your path, clearly, this is.
You know what I'm looking for.
Something lost. A part of yourself, perhaps. That which you seek, inside, you will find.
Thank you.
This is Captain Eclipse. I'm ordering defensive protocols. Prime your shields and check. Send a security detail.
What you have seen, follow it. You must.
To the ends of the galaxy if I have to.
This is General Rom Koda requesting permission to board the Salvation. Authorization Talus Haroon 10, 11, 38.
Code checks out. Good to have you back, General. You're cleared for docking.
There's no sign of attack.
Stay on guard. A powerful glimpse of the future like you experienced is rarely wrong. And if it comes to pass, you'll be glad you picked me up on Malastare. The Alliance leadership can't agree on our next move. We don't have the firepower to take out a meaningful Imperial target, but nobody wants to risk lives making small hit-and-run attacks either. Juno keeps pushing them to do something, anything, even if it's only a symbolic victory.
Have you told her that I'm with you?
No. Better that she sees you first, knows that you're really back.
You still don't believe that I'm a clone?
I don't know. But I'm beginning to think it doesn't matter. An encrypted code cylinder?
Nav coordinates and schematics for the secret cloning facilities on Kamino. It's everything the Alliance needs to launch a successful assault.
We can't pull off an attack like this without your help.
We have to reach the bridge!
All hands! We've lost power to several areas of the ship!
I knew this was gonna happen! We should have warned her!
We can still save her. Let's go!
What's going on?
Captain, send a security detail to Hangar Bay 7!
Oh, it's a very long story. Captain Eclipse and Senator Organa, they found
Juno. Where's Juno?
I don't know. The Imperials must have taken her towards Deck 7.
The docking bay.
Order the attack, General!
Master! Be careful.
What's the situation, General?
A bounty hunter is taking Juno to the hangar bay. We've lost all communication with that section of the ship. It appears this bounty hunter is accompanied by some sort of elite Imperial forces.
Captain,
General, I've seen these terror droids before. Vader's developing them on Kamino. Warn your men!
Help in the medbay! What is this?
something there. Something big.
Well, then that's where I'm going.
Thank you.
Coda, they're gone. Send the order to attack or I will go without you!
Already done. I've told the Alliance we have just this one chance to strike. The fleet will converge on Kamino. But you know, Vader is luring you back to him.
Yes, I know, but he won't be expecting the entire Rebel fleet.
Yeah, my thoughts as well. Let's hope we're right. Prepare for light speed.
You need to find a way to disable them. You can't hurt it. You can create an electromagnetic pulse with those pylons. Good. Now find the others. Reactor pylon. You can use them to create an energy burst and disable that thing's shields. Shields down! He's all yours! Steam out of it! Keep it up! You can't hurt it! You aren't damaging it!
Got him now!
take it for a little walk. Can you hear me? Are you there?
What's the situation, General?
The Empire was waiting for us, Starkiller. We need to launch our Y-Wings, or this is going to be one short fight. Clear the deck, Starkiller. We need to get our fighters out there.
I'll take care of them, General.
I'm locking down the hangar bay. Take out those boarding ships. Killer, we need to get our fighters out there. You need to remove those boarding ships from the hangar doors.
Is clear. I'm lifting the lockdown. Now get up here to the bridge. We have Imperial troops in the engine room. You need to clear them out before they disable the ship.
You can access the engine room through the drive core, Master.
I'm locking down the engine room until you clear it out.
Fire! Target. got me.
This looks bad, Coda.
Leave the pessimism to Proxy. The guns are online and we're still flying.
Not pessimism, General. Pragmatism.
Boarding pod in the gunnery, General. I'm on it.
Don't let them near the main cannon!
Fire! Fire!
Like an engineer, General?
You're gonna look like orbital debris if you don't get that gun back online. Just get up there and do what you can. I don't care if you have to fire that thing by hand.
Great shot! Now get up here!
Keep pressing the attack! Planetary shield is preventing any kind of ground assault. We can't hold out much longer!
And the ship is falling apart. We've already lost that 8 through 12.
Head to the Rogue Shadow. I'm pretty sure those shields can't survive a direct hit from a cruiser.
Abandoned ship! Abandoned ship! You sure about this?
That's the only thing I can think of. You just be ready to clean up after me.
It's a straight shot to the planet below, but you'll need to clear a path. Salvation. We're going down! All hands, abandon ship!
Get out of there!
You did it! There's no stopping that ship now!
This is worth it. We've committed everything to this assault.
She's worth it, General.
This is bigger than you and Juno, boy. We're fighting a war.
This is your war, General. I'm only here for one reason.
We'll be right back.
entered the base. Rebel troops have entered the...
General, I'm making my way into the city. I have to find Juno.
We're not far from your location. We're coming in behind you.
Lock down all access points.
Starkiller, we're in the security center across from you. After we take out these Imperials, we'll deactivate the security screens in your sector. Make your way to the command center. We'll meet up there.
I'll destroy anything in my way, General, but I'm going after Juno.
You can turn the tide in a heartbeat. Ah!
Down. Security forces to your station.
Starkiller, Imperial snipers have us pinned down. Can you help us out? Activating the security screens in your location now. You should be able to proceed.
Just took out the bridge. Is there another way around?
Let me see what I can do.
Thank you.
These dropships have us locked down. We need to take them out. Try using those TIE fighters to take out the dropships. We've gained a lot of ground, but there's still fierce resistance.
You have to give it to the Empire. They simply will not retreat. Pity.
General.
Let me give you a hand.
Having trouble, General?
Just get over here. This isn't as easy as it looks.
What do you see?
Vader has her.
There, at the top of the city.
The main access ways to the central city are locked down. I don't know how we're going to get up there.
I'll find a way, General.
Starkiller, I know you want to find Juno, but we need your help. One Jedi could turn the tide of any war.
I'm only here for Juno, General.
Blast it! We need you in the front lines!
The Imperials have regained control of the security centers. We're going to suffer heavy casualties.
Ah! Starkiller. I'm not one to beg, but...
I can't.
I know how you feel about her, but she's just one officer. We're going to lose the entire rebellion if you don't help us.
I'm sorry. I just can't.
Yeah! General, are you still there? Proxy, come in. Do you read me?
Someone answer me. General, do you copy?
Yeah. We were able to hold them off. Barely.
Okay, quiet. Coda, listen. There are thousands of them. He's cloning an army. They're... I can feel them. They're like me. They're strong in the Force.
What are you talking about?
He's cloned an army.
That's impossible. We're on our way.
What do you plan to do with all of them?
Nothing if we have any say about it.
I wonder if he's here somewhere.
Who?
The original Starkiller.
We don't know what you're looking at yet. I told you, no one can clone a Jedi.
I hope you're right.
You leave us here.
I can't wait any longer, General.
Listen to me. You can't do this alone, and we can't take this facility without you. We can do this together.
There's no time. I'm sorry, but you know that I have to.
Don't go in there alone! The Dark Lord is waiting for you!
She's close, General. I am not stopping.
We're losing your signal, Starkiller. Just stop!
I'm done arguing, General. I have to do this. Juno! Juno! Where is she? Something!
They are memories of a dead man.
Vader! Come out! Juno!
Who are you?
Juno, it's me!
You're a monster. A thing.
Juno, please!
You're Vader's puppet. Just a body filled with the memories of a dead man.
Speak! What have you done to her? Why have you taken her?
To hate what he loved.
It's me, you coward!
Only a matter of time before you returned. Now you will surrender to me, or you will die here where you were created. Destroy. replace you again and again. Face me alone.
You'll have to kill me this time!
Star Killer could not kill me. What hope do you have?
I have defeated you before. I will do it again!
One of many, you will die like the rest. Kill him.
Ah!
You're a fool to face me alone.
You'll have to kill me this time!
Starkiller could not kill me. What hope do you have?
I've defeated you before. I will do it again!
Kill him. I will always be your master, and you will always be a slave. Not a man. You are a thing. An experiment. Now. You are a shadow and form of self.
You.
Yet you fail to defeat me. If you wish to play at being a Jedi, so be it. I will destroy you 1,000 times. You are a dead man.
You lie!
Destroy him. Mine to command. Look around. You are expendable. I will replace you again and again. Kill him.
Stayed here.
Juno.
bow before me, or she dies.
Wait, wait! I will do your bidding.
Just let her go.
Find and kill General Kota. If you refuse, the woman dies. You will return to me and give yourself to the dark side. If you resist, she dies. And when your training is complete, you will hunt down and execute the rebel leaders. If you fail, she dies.
No.
Holding you back. Rise above this. She means nothing. Don't you want to know where you came from? We'll be right back.
taken everything from me!
Your feelings for her are not real.
They are real to me!
Wait!
You want him dead as much as I do?
Yes, but not yet! Not until he's told us the Empire's secrets!
You want to take him prisoner?
To a hidden rebel base where we can interrogate him. Put him on trial for crimes against the true Republic! And then we'll execute him. To show the galaxy that we don't need to fear him any longer!
If I let him live, he'll haunt me forever.
He is the only one who knows if Starkiller really survived. He can't tell you if he's dead.
Strike me down. It is your destiny.
Killing him won't bring her back. Get something to hold him.
Yes, General.
I can't revive her. I'm sorry.
It's not your fault. I should have stayed here.
We're alive.
Send a dozen small freighters in all directions. Even if someone finds out we have him, they won't know which ship to follow.
Excellent. And the security detail?
We have it covered, Your Highness. We'll contact you again once we have Vader safely locked away on Dantooine.
Good. This is a turning point for the Alliance. You should be proud. May the Force be with you.
I let you live. You tell me I'm a clone, but I chose to spare you. Maybe Coda's right. Maybe this is all a trick, a way to get me so confused that I'd forget who I really am and become your slave again. But either way, I let you live. I've finally broken your hold over me.
As long as she lives, I will always control you.
Thank you.
Prepare for light speed.